The power of Ember burns inside me! The power of Ember burns inside me! The power of Ember burns inside me!
The edge of my sword turns all evil into dust. The edge of my sword turns... The edge of my sword turns...
The power of Ember burns inside me!
Let's follow that twin clockwork! Pull the joystick on the left to move. Have a try. Click the normal attack button to attack. Finish off them with your skills. You have come across a terrible enemy. Use all your skills to fight against it.
I am the Blade of Ember. We're united as one.
Oh no, he's back. We have to... Oh no! I haven't got a parachute with me! You have found a new armor in the adventure! Put it on now! Wow! Look there, a treasure chest! Open it and see what's inside!
Those who get in the way!
Your ability has been improved temporarily. Have a good fight! They are dangerous.
Let's equip the skill, Hurricane Slash. Hurricane Slash can be cast by long press the button, and can be cast while moving. Equip Gale Blitz next to Hurricane Slash for different effects. This skill generates small whirlwinds that automatically attack. Now, let's change the combo by adding Gale Strike to the back. This skill has a greater range and can gather the monsters.
Go try out your new skill! In order to cast the skills, Ember Warriors need to consume Ember Energy, which can be gained through normal attacks.
Never surrender.
A poor adventurer has fallen down there. We have to help him.
I'm summoned by the battlefield. Will succumb to the power of Ember! Justice will prevail!